Yahoo, YouTube, I am Super Yankee, and in today's thought of the day, we are going to talk about going to the gym, because I'm not going to lie, ever since I got back from Hungary and Romania, I have wanted to go to the gym, but it's not about what I've wanted to do, it's about what I've done, and what I've not done is make an effort to actually go to the gym. Guys, it's so hard, but there's a concept that I've been working on, figuring out how to use both your mind and your body at the same time to be able to train your imagination. Because look, when you're being imaginative, you're training your mind. You're training your brain's ability to be imaginative. But it's not just enough to train your brain, right? You gotta train both your mind and your body if you want this thing called the mind-body connection. If you wanna feel good about the work that you're doing, it's not simply about making progress intellectually, it's about making progress in your being. And feelings are so important when you're trying to think about becoming your best self. Because if you can't feel good while you're trying to make these changes, if you can't feel good while making these changes, you're probably not going to want to make the changes, because the feeling of not trying offers emotional stability, because you already know what it's like not to try. And for me, I have a gym membership. I pay 50 euros, that's a lot of money, 50 euros a month to go to the gym, and I have been going, and I've been trying to think about why I haven't been going. And I've created all these ideas, but it's difficult. This is why I'm saying that if you guys have a gym membership, if you're going to college and your college has a gym, start going, because you can start working on this mind-body relationship. I have a gym membership, I'm paying money, I'm talking about it so much, but I haven't just like made the decision to go to the gym. I do know why. It's because I haven't had like the right timing kind of thing. For me, it's all about timing, right? And if it's not the right time, I'm not gonna wanna go to the gym. But I gotta get out of the state of mind. I gotta break out of my limitations of the mind. I gotta think outside of the box. So I gotta act outside of the box in order for me to really get there. And I'm just gonna keep rambling on about this, because I'm telling you, you have to ramble about your motivation. You gotta ramble about your inspiration. You gotta talk about it. You gotta get it outside your head so you can make the decisions you need to actually act upon them. Everybody, get Genki. You know where I'm going right now? I'm literally going right now to the gym as we speak. Already made up my mind. Don't have my clothes on. Doesn't matter. Let's get Genki. Bam! Yahoo, YouTube. Super Genki. And I'm here at the gym right now. We said in the last video that we were gonna make it to the gym, and we just made it to the gym. Are we gonna work out? I don't know. But the prospect of saying something and then acting upon it is giving yourself that self-motivation that you need to make the journey, because a lot of this journey that you're gonna be going down is gonna require you to motivate yourself, because you're not always gonna have someone that's pushing you to grow, pushing you to get better. I mean, these videos, I'm trying to push you, but I'm trying to push me too. So let's go into the gym, and just wanna say, power of positive thinking is real. Get Genki. Okay, YouTube, so I just went inside and had a lengthy conversation with the receptionist in Spanish. Gym is gonna be open from 9 to 3 tomorrow, and you best bet that I'm working out at 9 in the morning. We got to use our imagination. We got to use our motivation, our inspiration before we lose it. If we don't realistically use it, we're gonna idealistically lose it. It's a quote I made the other day in the Imagination Station. Anyone, guys, if this video helped you out, don't forget to smash that like button. Likes help me out, what's it called? Subscribe to the channel, because I really want 10,000 subscribers by the end of this year. 10,000 is more realistic than 100,000. Leave a comment, because I love responding to comments with Genki energy and positivity, but most importantly, share this video with your friends, man. No one ever shares these videos, but I'm telling you, if you share, positivity is gonna get out there, man. I'll see you on the next one. Bye-bye.